So the great thing about reports is they don't necessarily have to be turned into charts. Okay. You can keep them as reports too. But before we can turn it into a chart, we have to change the report type. Because right now, if you see next to the preview, we're set to the tabular format. Mm-hmm. And the tabular format is the simplest type of report, which is what we're looking at right now. Mm-hmm. Just simple like a spreadsheet. But you can't actually turn that into a dashboard.
Okay.
So if we click the other report types, so summary, there's summary, which is really similar to tabular, but it just adds a little grouping for you to be able to more granularly categorize the data.
Can I click it and see what you mean?
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you mean by grouping? Like, what could I group on?
So maybe one thing that we'd want to group by, instead of doing it the way we have now, is if you take that ticket type field, just grab it from the header, and then drag it into where it says drag field here. And so now what it's going to do, it separates all of the different ticket types to these are all of the ones for VIP, and then it'll give you a little subtotal for how much has been spent only on VIP, and then the same thing for general admission. That's and there'll be a grand total at the bottom.
Okay. There is no grand total.
Well, there will be, but this is just a preview.
Okay, so that's pretty cool. That's summary. What were the other ones?
So the other ones are matrix, which is really similar to summary, but you can also create groupings on the left-hand side. So that's why it's a matrix. You can do it along the top and the side. Okay. And then joined is kind of just a culmination of a bunch of reports that you can then just be able to show different types of data in different ways, but have one huge report.
Okay, so how do we go from this summary report to that our nice little gauge dashboard?
Yeah. So what we want to do is we want to click save one more time, because when you run the report, it doesn't actually save it.
Okay.
After it saves, click run report.
Okay, so here's our report, and we've got our VIP ticket type, total spent for each person. No, I would have liked a sum total down here.
Yeah, I totally forgot the last step. So let's go back into the report editor by just clicking customize here, and it'll take us right back to the view we were in before. So what we care about is the total spent column, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's actually drag that to the end, just so it kind of keeps that separate. We can see the total on the right.
Okay.
And then click that little arrow. And then what we're going to want to do is we're going to want to summarize this field.
Okay, that makes sense.
And then click sum, so it'll create a total for each of those.
Yeah.
And now we can see it's going to sum up all of the VIPs, all of the general admissions, and we'll have a grand total at the bottom.
Okay, so I'm going to save and run report again.
Yes.
All right, we've got about $14,600 spent on VIP tickets and $28,000 or so on the general admission.
Nice.
Okay, that's cool. So now, if I go to the bottom, okay, it keeps track of the total amount. And I'm guessing this is, I know that this is the number that somehow has to feed into our gauge thing.
Exactly.